faith means to me something that I kind of discovered in the scripture quite a while ago. And I got over to a point over there and it says, show me your faith apart from your works, and I'll show you my faith by my works. It's amazing to me how God works. He sent Wendell Banks, a preacher, to us in the local church to give us some guidance. Coincidentally, God sent John Avant, who's the pastor for New Hope Baptist Church, the North Campus. And you could see God at work almost immediately, because John Avant at the North Campus was sharing with the staff that he came here with a vision, and his vision was one church in two locations. John, he brought his crew down. He made an appointment, or they made an appointment. He talked to us about combining the two locations. It was a lifesaver to us. Now you talk about faith now. People at the North Campus, they had to exhibit a terrible amount of faith under those conditions to take on a venture like that that they had never heard of. And that was the beginning of a time that was the most exciting step of faith I have ever seen. The group at the North sent a group of men and women down here to help. And that church, when we combined, it started growing like you haven't seen. And it finally got so crowded that we had to put a bunch of trailers in that field just below that old church to handle the Sunday school classes and all of that kind of stuff. And we were praying about, we knew we needed more land down there across the road to, you know, to build on. And we were still thinking real small, but we didn't know we were thinking small. We were praying, you know, that actually what we would have wound up with if we'd have got what we was praying for would have been about, I think, 19 acres of ground. And we picked up 65 acres of land. Now that's a lot of difference. It was a revelation to all of us that the first day we came from the high school up there down here for our first service, we had 1,200 people show up for that service. And I think that was more faith shown during that period of time than I have ever witnessed in my life. The advice I would give the next generation concerning faith was they grasp it early in their life, and that they live with it like their life depends on it, because it really does.